Dallas, 1965. Sometimes the best hiding place is a great sign.